This is the ETBU Sports Land. I'm Matthew Stokes. We're joined by head softball coach Janae Shirley. Coach, so last week the team went 3-2, lost two games at number one ranked Texas Tyler, but rebounded and won all three games against Ozarks at home this past weekend. So just recap this past week for us.
Well, we knew on Tuesday going over there that it was going to be a challenge for us to play in that game. We went over there with a game plan and, you know, fell short in a couple of areas, but definitely walked away from those two games knowing the things that we needed to improve on in order to compete and win games against them. So, you know, it was not all negative walking away from those games. Going into the Saturday-Sunday series with Ozarks, our girls did a great job of rebounding and bringing energy and playing their game. That's something that we focus on all year, is not really necessarily who we play, but how we play our game. And they did a great job of doing the things necessary in all areas of the game to come out with three wins.
All right. So with those three victories, the team improved to 24-6 overall, and then 17-3 in American Southwest Conference play. So this weekend, you guys will continue the ASC games with a three-game series over at Louisiana College in Pineville, Louisiana. Talk about that series. I think LC has done fairly well this year so far.
Well, LC's always got a good program, and every year they're going to have a lot of good athletes. And we know going over there that we're definitely going to have to play well in order for us to be successful. And so it's the same thing this week, just focusing on the things that we need to continue to get better on and playing our game when we go over there. Sometimes it's hard to play in Pineville, Louisiana. And so just kind of looking past that and focusing on our task in every aspect of the game is going to be our game plan this weekend.
All right. Thanks, Coach Shirley. This is Matthew Stokes with ETBU Sportsnet.